Monarch Studios? What does Michael want there?
traction wore off.
That looks like a pass card. What is this, rush hour?
Studios. Why would Michael risk his life to come here? Getting in here. Where would he be? Mm-hmm.
Keys.
Cool.
Thank you.
magic in action. Good, open this big, scary spider door. Get out the other side. Wonder what these do. Another missing breaker. Someone blocked that door. They must have been chased out of the soundstage and gone down that alley. Could be Michael.
Locked from the outside. Could have been Michael. I'll head through this soundstage, try and pick up his trail. Oh, cool.
Oh, not cool.
Thank you.
Spoiling the illusion here.
Thank you.
Locked.
Caustic slime, like in the hotel pool.
Ugh, how'd it get here? Ugh.
Stabbed. Michael's weapon of choice. He went this way.
footprints. Now I'm getting somewhere. Which way? More footprints. Good thing he's clumsy. What am I following here? Michael? There's something after him.
Thank you.
hasn't lost a leg.
Yeah, you really got to admire the man's dedication to running through paint.
Way to go, Michael. Who knew he was so deadly?
Michael!
Well, I'll be going around then. Came in here, but so did something else. Where'd he go from here? Oh, I see more of that goop.
Thank you.
He must have taken this elevator.
Come on, hurry up.
For my studio audience.
It wasn't even a real elevator. I'm never telling anyone about this.
than a 50-foot spider.
Seriously, Michael, where the fuck are you? Whatever I've been following.
Here.
What are you doing here?
Me, I came to get. Oh, God. We're in trouble. Look out!
Okay. Okay. Get out of here! I can handle it! Yeah.
Whatever that is, we need to kill it!
Okay.
God damn it, that was the worst one yet.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine, just a bit hot.
Wait, we went through all this for a fucking Romero?
Emma's Romero, but I... No, of course not. Look, medical supplies.
Is someone sick?
No, no, well, not yet. It's not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know, keep us safe. I'm helping.
I'm sure they'll come in handy. So, Emma means a lot to you.
She's gonna be more than I can ever repay. I can't be what she needs. I can't protect her.
She needs your advice. I got a plan, but she's not sure she can play her part.
She could do anything.
So tell her. Then we can all get out of L.A.
Sure. Okay.
Hey, you there? It's Sam B.
Sam, what's up?
Heard you was in the hills. Me too. Got a line on some guns.
Oh, I could use a gun.
No doubt. Come meet me.
Well, I should take you back. Don't want you getting bitten.
Well, you don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine. Just go get those guns.
Okay. If you're sure.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Michael. Must be a way around here. Back to reality.
Hang on.
Radio?
Anyone there? Hello?
Hey, this is Ryan Hero Services, cheapest in town.
Okay, it's clear you're alive. I have a friend who needs help. Any chance you could get to the Halpern Hotel, like, soon?
Oh, that place. Who's asking?
Hold up. I'm Hannah. I'm hunkered down with my VCLA buddies in the rental we share in the Venice Canals, but I've lost contact with one of them, Rav. He's a med student.
Sorry, but it ain't too hard to figure out why you lost contact.
You haven't seen the Bobcats in action. He's a survivor, and he's been making unique weapons. He'll make it worth your while.
No job too hopeless. Okay, I'll look for your friend.